Second period as Mitnyakov sends it in. No score between the Bruins and Ducks. Each team with 13 shots on goal. Terry below the goal line brings it in front. Looking for Fowler as he stormed down the slot. And it was a little behind him. Hallmark able to cover up.
Yeah, Zegras got absolutely drilled in the corner. And Max Jones took exception to that.
Trevor a little uncomfortable as he makes his way back to the Anaheim bench. Sweaters to the left side of the net of Linus Ullmark, and he is deposited in the Anaheim penalty box.
Here's what happened to Trevor Zegras. He was admiring that pass, and Charlie McAvoy just hammered him, got him right in the sternum.
Still trying to shake off the effects of the McAvoy hit. And it'll be 4-on-4 hockey. We played 11 seconds of 4-on-4 in the opening period. As Jones and Coyle catch their breath.
Anaheim's had a few scoring chances here in these last couple of shifts. And most of them have not been rush chances, John. They've